Iceborne citizens be imprisoned or executed. It was Rourke who convinced Washington to let the ghosts solve the problem. The U.S. sent an invasion force to destroy the Federation. Rourke led us to eliminate Almagro. But Rourke became obsessed with him. He talked of the man as if he were a bounty. And it was clear he would stop at nothing to claim that prize. To us, Rourke was a legend. The man could walk through hell and not get burned. Ghosts were the best of the best. Rourke was the reason we were feared.
We are here for one man! Almagro! Follow my lead! Merrick, Ajax, left flank, Elias, here with me!
Here is 47, ghost element is on deck.
Roger that, here, 47.
Overlord, have me through to Ironheart.
Roger.
Take that launcher out!
Stop running! Through here! Go! Go!
Up the stairs!
Catch your breath.
Permission to speak freely?
What is it?
I think we should call this one. I mean, that asshole just flooded the damn city and took out half his own guys.
And half of ours, too. We're ghosts, Merrick. We finished the mission.
Yeah, this is different.
Anything else you want to say, Sergeant?
No, sir.
This place isn't gonna hold!
It's hot out there. All right, let's go get this son of a bitch. At least three tangos, 10 meters.
Stay alive.
Go loud!
This roof isn't holding! What do you want to do about it?
Keep engaging targets!
Like it's just you and me now, brother. Follow my lead.
Shit, stay down!
This'll be useful. Hold up.
Take him out on your mark.
Grab a gun off one of these guys. Priority one, surviving. Let's get to higher ground. Just like old times,
eh, Elias?
The city's falling apart! We're losing our window fast! It's gonna break apart!
Looks like we're saving Merrick's ass again.
All right, we regroup, then we take Almagro.
Thank you.
Engaging on your six! Coming in from above! I'm down here!
11 o'clock!
Nice of you to join us! We thought you'd look at fun to run out!
We're laying down some fire!
Track down Margo to the hotel! He's still there!
Everyone good?
We're too heavy.
Elias, I need you to...
Shit, Rock! Somebody grab him! The whole thing's shifting! It's breaking apart! We gotta move, now!
What are we doing here, Elias?
We can't save him!
Elias...
We're too heavy! You gotta let him go!
Elias!
So what did you do?
I made the hardest decision of my life. I let him go and saved the others.
So what happened to him?
We searched for his body for weeks.